In this tutorial we will learn how to create glossy plastic effect on text in Adobe Illustrator. Select text typing tool and draw a letter or a word. Convert text to object using Create Outlines option. Open Extrude and Bevel panel. This way we have successfully applied glossy effect on text. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel to get updates.